www.ncisaa.org. You can stay connected with all things NCISAA, including championship news, updates, and results by following the official NCISAA Twitter at NCISAA1. We thank Sports Imports for their support of the 2021 NCISAA Volleyball Championships. Sports Imports is the official volleyball net system of the NCISAA. Fans, don't miss your chance to customize and purchase official NCISAA championship merchandise by visiting the volleyball page on NCISAA.org. Fine Designs is an official merchandise partner of the NCISAA. And lastly, the NCISAA would like to thank the following corporate sponsors for their support this year. Varsity Brands, Hometown Ticketing, Floor Action, Fine Designs, Buffalo Wild Wings, Musco Lighting, Woolpert, for Metco Sports, ProCal Professional Decals, Score Shots, Wilson, and Ortho Carolina, you improve. We have lineups in the beginning of the end of this 8 minutes. We'll have our starting lineups and our national anthem and pregame. 2021 NCISAA Volleyball Championship. Today's 3A championship features the number 2 seeded Lions of Asheville Christian Academy versus the number 1 seeded Centurions of Coastal Christian High School. The NCISAA would like to thank Coastal Christian High School for hosting today's championship. Let us pray before the singing of our national anthem. Let's pray. God, we just want to start this game this afternoon coming to you, God, and we want to thank you for the gift it is for us to be here gathered together in this gym to be able to participate and experience this game today. God, thank you for Asheville Christian Academy. Thank you for just all that their school and their administration represents, and just the blessing it is to be able to compete with them and have competed over the years. And God, we thank you for the school, Coastal Christian High School, as well, and the gift it is to this community. And God, I pray that today you would allow everyone in this gym to just enjoy watching these girls play and compete in this game. God, their gifts, their abilities, their talents are all directly a good gift from you. And I pray that at the end of the day, as we go about this game, that you would be pleased by everything that takes place here today. We love you, King of Ages, invisible, immortal, our only God. You are good, God, and you deserve the honor and glory in all things. And may you be glorified today. And we love you in Jesus' name. Amen. We ask that you now please rise as we honor America and those who serve to protect our freedom with the singing of our national anthem performed today by Coastal Christian's very own Cornerstone.
Yeah!
must be conducted in such a manner that good sportsmanship prevails at all times. Coaches, athletes, and spectators should be individually and collectively responsible for respectful behavior to each other and the officials. Every effort must be made to promote a climate of wholesome competition. Let's have a great game, ladies.
The city of Wilmington, North Carolina is painted red today, and there's nowhere you're going to see that more than right here at Coastal Christian, home of the Centurions, hosting today's NCISAA 3A Volleyball State Championship. Coastal Christian comes in at 31-2, the number one seed in the bracket, taking on the number two seed, Asheville Christian Academy, all the way from Swannanoa, clear out in the mountains. This is a rematch of last year's semifinal, in which the Lions of Asheville Christian took down Coastal. But they certainly have a point to prove today. Coastal also beat Asheville Christian Academy in their first matchup back in August. But this is the one that matters. Coastal Christian on your left in the red jerseys. And the player to keep an eye on is number 15, Kelly McConaughey. She leads the team in kills with 363. She leads the team in aces with 139. And she will be making plays all over the court today. Asheville will have first serve. And we are underway in the 3A state final. First point to Coastal Christian, courtesy of KB Witzenman. Senior gets Coastal Christian on the board. Serve now from Samantha Harrell. And we're tied at one. And there's Kelly McConaughey. She's not going to take too long to get into this one. Crowd chanting for Kelly, a great student section that we've got over on the far side of the court, and it's 2-1 Centurions. Service from Mallory Moore. Out of play, and that's two back-to-back errors on the serve for Coastal Christian. Dig from McConaughey, play at the net. And Asheville Christian takes their first lead of the game. Serving now, Peyton Hightower. Whistle on the play and point goes to ACA. Coastal scrambling here, get it back across the net. And a great block on the far side, I believe it was McConaughey. First set here in the state championship game, 3A volleyball. NCISAA Championship. Asheville Christian in the grays. Get it across. And Coastal Christian ties it at four. make that a 3-0 run for Coastal Christian. Up one here in the first set. And to serve, it's KB Witzenman, the senior. Gets it over. And the block this time will go the way of ACA. 5-5 your score. Service from Emma Drake was handled and returned well by Coastal, as at the back line, Samantha Harrell sees it over. 6-5 Centurions. Here's McConaughey, jump serve into the net. And I talked to Dudley Ray, the Coastal Christian coach, who said, we are happy to attack them. We will be aggressive with the serve, and if we miss a few, that's okay. That's part of the game plan. As McConaughey tries to get one over, great block at the net. Still in play now, another block, this time for Coastal Christian. Long service here. And another great receival. And still kept alive. What a rally we have going at 6-6 in the first set. McConaughey. And the touch over the net. The drop shot lands. 7-6 Coastal. Serving Lydia Pate, the UNC Asheville commit. Error from her. She has the best hit percentage on the team. Witzeman sets it, and the kill for Coastal. Substitution, out goes Emma Anderson. And back to serve again is Pate, the senior. Back right corner, just over that back line. 8-8 now the score. First set, been very back and forth. Each team has gone on a couple of runs, but it has stayed close from the very jump here. Two teams that know each other well. They play every season as ACA gets the swing here and takes a 9-8 lead. As I said at the top, they played back in August. Coastal came away winners, 2-1. Nearly dug out by Asheville Christian, but give the kill to Elsa Sutherland. Only freshman on the team, as the crowd is happy to remind the Lions. It's a senior-laden Coastal Christian team. Falls for Witzenman, but she strikes it just past the back line. And the score now 10-9 ACA. Serving for Asheville is Evangelia Polk with McConaughey. Deadeye with the hit right on the back line. 10-10 in the first set. Melanie Moore. Saved at first by Coastal. But then as they tried to get it back over, error on the near side, so 11-10 to ACA. Back corner, stuck it right on the referee on the side there. A perfect shot. And we're all tied at 11, folks. Back and forth we go here in the 3A state championship game. Witzeman serves it for Coastal Christian. Set, hit. Referees discussing here. Point does go to ACA. Lions in the lead and serving. Here's Emma Drake. Witzeman. And the kill goes to Pate. They couldn't dig it out. 12-12. Absolutely nothing to separate ACA and Coastal so far. Witzeman has been all over the place for the Centurions. Drop shot. Saved, dug out by Bloodworth. And a block at the net. A huge block coming from Riley Schumann. Schumann, the senior. Serve back with Coastal now. 13-13, first set. Over from Pate, and they can't return it. Dudley Ray called this student section the best one around. What an atmosphere today for the state final, as the serve from Pate just a little bit short. 14 all. There have been a few service errors from Coastal Christian, contributing to 3 points in the first set for ACA. Safer serve this time. It's on to the outside. Block at the net from Polk. Good hit from Sutherland, but it stays alive, and ACA get the point. Emma Drake polished that one off. 15-14 to the traveling Lions. Coastal Christian is undefeated at home this year, but they're not going to face a stiffer test than this ACA team, who has swept its way to the state final in its first two playoff games. Hightower gets it over, but there's a double touch first. 15-15. The lead has been no larger than two for either team since it was 4-2. Maris Grant serves it for the Centurions. Dig from Bloodworth. And another double touch from ACA. A couple of errors have given Coastal the lead. Grant towards the back right side. Set up to the net. Hit over by Sutherland. And now here comes Polk, too far out the back. Point to Coastal. 17-15 is the advantage. Bloodworth sets it. Too strong that time from Sutherland. 17-16. McConaughey digs it out. Hit from Winterman. And stuffed at the net. Peyton Hightower couldn't get it over. Hightower is the best hitter for ACA, but Coastal were all over it. 18-16 to the home team in red. Since this could be a key couple of points here, as this is the largest lead that either team has had this set at two. Set up for McConaughey, and you don't want anybody else. Kelly McConaughey with the kill. 19-16, and this place is rocking. Three-point advantage here in the first set. State title game. Coastal Christian in the lead over ACA. McConaughey again, push shot with the right hand, gets it over. Got a whistle on the play, and the point goes to the Lions, and they really needed that one to stop the Coastal momentum that they were building. As this first set narrows to its conclusion, McConaughey towards the back, hits the line, the Lions are baffled. They don't think that one landed. But give the point to Coastal, 20-17. Serve from Mallory Moore. Set up for Hightower. Goes for the short one. Kept alive by the Centurions. They got to get it over, and they do. Outside to Hightower. A great dig in the middle. It's still up there for Coastal. What a rally. A couple of great defensive plays. But they can't keep it going. Great focus from the Lions. They stayed in that one. And a huge point for Asheville Christian. Hightower with a safe serve. It's hit over towards the backside. Pinpoint from Winterman. She fit that in a window that I couldn't have seen. 21-18. 3-point lead for the home team. Wisseman with the serve. It deflects off the net. Set up for McConaughey. This one goes off the rafters in towards the ACA bench. And Coastal are 3 points away from taking this first set. Timeout ACA. What a first set this has been, folks. If you were tuned in to see a great state championship game, you're in the right place here on the Coastal Christian YouTube channel. Never introduced myself. My name is Parker Johnson. Happy to be bringing this game to you. We also got a state championship soccer game coming later today here at Coastal Christian as well. It's just a great atmosphere in Wilmington. And as far as the Wilmington volleyball scene is concerned, this is the hottest ticket in town right now. Coastal Christian, 31-2, closing in on a first set against ACA. This is a game that means a lot to them. ACA knocked them out in the semifinals of last year's state tournament. And this is Coastal Christian's first appearance in a state championship game in program history. KB Witzeman gets us back underway. Dig from Hutzler. And the deflection at the net sends it over the back line. Nothing Coastal could do about that one. 22-19. An important point out of the timeout for the Lions. Pate defended well. McConaughey on the outside. Dug out by Asheville Christian. Coastal once more. And the double touch, so it is 22-20. Asheville Christian with two straight points out of the timeout. They've cut down the lead here in the first set. Low serve, knuckling, and almost impossible to deal with for Harrell. That's a third straight point for Asheville Christian on the ace. Some strong service here from Emma Drake out of the timeout, and now Dudley Ray will use one of his. This is crucial, folks. You can sense it. Both teams, as soon as Asheville Christian went down four, they needed the timeout. It was the biggest lead that either team had come to in this first set. And then with three straight out of the timeout, it's now 22-21, and Coastal Christian has used a timeout of their own. As I was saying in the last break, not only is this the first state championship game in the history of the volleyball program, this is the first state championship game for any girls team at Coastal Christian, a relatively newer school, but they've had a lot of athletic success, and the volleyball team is looking to add a trophy to the cabinet today. The junior Emma Drake is on the serve for Asheville Christian. She's been on fire the last couple of points. Another low service just over the net. Saved in the back corner. There's a whistle, and it's another point for Asheville Christian. They've tied it at 22. Drake once more. Another good service. No spin on it at all. And blocked right at the net. But the point goes to Coastal. They've stemmed the tide here. 23-22 after four straight points from Asheville Christian. The way this has been going, this first set could last a lifetime. 23-23. Serve from ACA. Bloodworth. Up and out. Emma Anderson just wide with her hit. And it is set point for ACA. We got another timeout coming from Coastal. And this is tense, ladies and gentlemen. We've got three timeouts here in the last couple of minutes. First, it was Asheville Christian. They were down 22-18 in this first set. They brought it back to 22 all. Then Coastal Christian went up 23-22. And then Asheville Christian reeled off two straight. So they've got the set point here. They do have the serve. It'll be Elizabeth Harrington when we come out of this timeout. Asheville Christian swept both the semifinal and the quarterfinal that they played. They are the number two seed in this bracket. And if there's one team that can take down number one Coastal, it is Asheville Christian this year. 24-23, first set in the state championship game. Asheville Christian in the gray. They have the serve going right to left. Set from Witzeman. McConaughey. And that's it. First set goes to Asheville Christian. Big celebrations for the Lions. Coastal Christian was up as many as four. And the final score for that first set, 23-25. We're going to take a quick break, and we'll be right back for set two. Don't go anywhere. Seconds to go until the start of the second set here. You're watching the NCISAA 3A State Championship Volleyball game. Asheville Christian Academy out of Swanano, North Carolina, taking on the homestanding Coastal Christian Centurions here in Wilmington. My name is Parker Johnson. Thanks for sticking with us. Asheville Christian won the first set 25-23. It was a back-and-forth affair. Asheville Christian was down 4, 22-18 before a late rally won them that first set. So very curious what the coaches will have been telling their players. But regardless, you got to credit the fight from Tori Render's club here, Asheville Christian. Keep this in mind, folks. These seniors on Coastal Christian, there are seven of them, have never lost a game at home. And Asheville Christian up one set to nothing. Hightower right back where they left off in the first set. A kill for Peyton. She leads the team with 213 of them on the season. Been a little bit quiet in that first set, but starts the second one off strong. Tap of the chest from Katie Alexander. She apologizes for the bad serve there. A little bit of a miss hit. And maybe that's just a little break that Coastal needed to start finding their groove a little bit here. There weren't many chances where Coastal Christian looked like they were really in full flow in that first set. And we see it again as the defense at the net, very strong from ACA. Back to serve, eventually a Polk. Sends it over, and it was teed up perfectly for Alexander. Smashed that one down, 3-1 ACA here in the second set. Polk serves it, back left. It's McConaughey, that's where they won it. Kelly McConaughey. She's had precious few chances so far. Third kill there, I think, by my count. Witzenman with the low serve, scrapes off the player at the net. That was a great serve from Witzenman. Centurions tie it at 3 here in the second set. Alexander tried to dig that one out. It hit off the ceiling here in the gym and then bounced right back at her, but of course she couldn't touch it again. And maybe that's part of how the seniors haven't lost in 4 years. They know the bounces, and these opposing teams can't quite get them. Serve too strong, 4-4 now. Chance now for McConaughey to serve. McConaughey leads the team with 139 aces this season. The jump serve, trying to get that top spin going. Just a little low, but you can tell she's starting to dial in a little bit. 5-5 here in the second set. Konicki sets it, and it's off the basketball net. Asheville couldn't dig it out. Sutherland with the telling touch, make it 6-5 Coastal. So the second set so far, much like the first, not a whole lot to separate these two teams. Pate with the serve. Too many touches, 6-6. It's back to Harrington now, the server for the Lions. Set from Alexander. Dug out by McConaughey, playing that defense on the back line. But stuffed at the net, Asheville has done a phenomenal job. They really don't have a height advantage against Coastal, but they have defended the net well. They've defended in units. 7-6 to the Lions, and what a dig on the far side by Drake. Still alive for Coastal. Denied at the net, Sutherland. Sutherland puts it over. That was a key point for them to tie it at 7. There has been some impressive volleyball play between these two teams. A couple of real long rallies, and that was one of them. I believe the longest one in the first set went to Asheville Christian. This one goes to Coastal. Bloodworth couldn't quite get low enough. Asheville Christian takes the lead 8-7. Hightower back in now. Schumann to serve. Another miss hit from Bloodworth. Two in a row from her. 9-7 lead for the visitors. Serve tips the net. Bloodworth manages to get it over. They try to take advantage of the space she left. Now it's Sutherland into the net. And a three-point lead extended for Asheville Christian. Schumann knuckles it over. And the perfect touch right at the net. I believe it was Polk. Asheville Christian up four. And a timeout for Coastal Christian. And this feels just like an inverse of the first set where Coastal Christian went up four, Asheville took the timeout, and then they stormed back and won. Now Coastal, the team down by four, albeit much earlier in the set. Plenty of time to come back here. But Asheville Christian are playing out of their minds right now. 20-4 on the season, 3-0 in conference play. They haven't lost a set in the playoffs yet. This being their eighth set after sweeping the semifinals, sweeping the quarterfinal. Asheville Christian beat the number 7 seed, Southlake Christian. They beat the number 3 seed, Grace Christian. But they did both of those at home. It's a whole lot different when you have to come to Coastal and play in front of this crowd. Student section amped up, but they are doing it once again. Memories of last year, I'm sure, slipping in for some of these Coastal Christian players. A senior-laden squad with 7, just one freshman on the team. And they lost in the semifinal last season in the state playoffs to Asheville Christian. That one was in Swannanoa, and the Lions have taken it to them today. Back in play here, 11-7, and Witzeman too close to the net there, 12-7. Serve from Schumer. Saved by McConaughey. Witzeman has to get it over. Dug out. Polk flips it. Still alive for Asheville. Peyton Hightower denied at the net. It'll be Hightower again. Keeps it alive. Another long point here. Once again, it's Hightower. Third time ain't the charm. But finally, the point comes from the back line. It's Schumann who started the whole thing with the serve. And a 13-7 lead for ACA here in the second set. Back-breaking points for Coastal, you feel, as they've lost a couple of really long points here. The ace dropped in right on the line. Schumann has done a great job with her services. Jump serve this time. Brought back into play. Hightower, too strong. And after 3 straight points out of the timeout, Coastal Christian finally get back on the board. 14-8 here in the second set. This is the largest lead that we've seen in the game so far. Alexander sets it. Polk can't finish. McConaughey too far for the diving Hutzler. McConaughey gets a kill for Coastal Christian. 9-14. Polk right into the blockers there as McConaughey and Moore tried to team up to stuff that one. Went off out of bounds, 15-9. Alexander tried to set up Hightower, and more defense at the net. Witzeman got in there. 15-10. Mallory Moore serving. Received by McConaughey, right back to her. And the power hit, they couldn't get it back over the net. 16-11. McConaughey, number 15, conference player of the year this season. She's the lifeblood of this Coastal team. Set from Alexander, and a perfect setup. Slammed down by Harrington. 17-11, Asheville Christian leads in the second set. Looking to take a commanding lead here in the state final. Another one. Harrington again. An immaculate setup play from Katie Alexander, the star setter, number 15 for Asheville Christian. She is absolutely running the show right now. Here she is again, drop shot, saved by Bloodworth, clawed over the net, but out of bounds. 19-11, Coastal are on the ropes. Crowd trying to cheer them on, but a timeout from the Coastal Christian bench. The second set has been all ACA. After the first set, Coastal Christian had a 22-18 lead. They let it slip, and the momentum has been all with Asheville Christian ever since. 19-11. An excellent performance so far from Katie Alexander, the junior setter. She averages 9.2 assists per set on the season. 678 assists total on the season. Just bonkers, the numbers that she's put up for Asheville Christian. And she just makes the game so much easier for everybody else wearing those gray jerseys. Second set, Asheville Christian up, one game to nothing. 19-11 the score here in the second frame. Hightower with the serve. Set by Winsenman. McConaughey tries to go to the back side. A little bit too long. Witzeman to McConaughey again. This time she lands it. 20-12. Coastal down 8 here. Asheville Christian just need 5 more points to seal this second set. McConaughey on the serve. Short one. Dug out. And ACA just couldn't get into it there. 20-13. Coastal Christian need a run in a big way here. McConaughey again. They hit it right at Alexander. Blocked at the net. A huge block by Pate. 20-14 now. They are serving right at Alexander. She's moved up to the front now, so they can't do it again. Received by R. Play at the net, and Coastal has another point. A quick 4-0 run, and it's 20-15. McConaughey careful with the service. And the slam! How about Lydia Pate with a couple of big points? A big block here in the second set as well. The UNCA commit is hyped up. And look at that serve. Drops just over the net. ACA keep it alive here, 16-20. Coastal. Blocked by Elizabeth Harrington. 21-16, and as great of a run as this has been for Coastal here in the latter part of the second set, ACA had such a big advantage that they've got some wiggle room. 21-17 now after the service went straight into the net. And now Pate, after the big block and the big kill, back to serve. A great one as well. Paris R couldn't get down to receive it. Pate is hyped up. She's feeling herself right now. Number 9 in the red. 21-18, second set. Coastal looking to get back in it. Crowd on their side. Momentum with the Centurions. But the Lions are up 1-0 so far. A little too jacked up maybe that time. Pate went for the far corner special, a little bit out of bounds on that left side. 22-18 now. Wetzeman and the wonderful dig. Harrington saved it for the Lions. But they can't do it a second time. The kill from the freshman, Elsa Sutherland. Coastal within three now. Remember, Coastal were up 22-18 in the first set. They were just down 22-18, looking to do the same thing right back to ACA here. Double touch, though. And it's been those errors, especially here in the second set. It hurt Coastal in the first set as well. And that's what Asheville Christian had, was such a big lead built up. All they needed was a few errors to edge closer to this second set win, even though they've looked a little shaky. It's got to go over, and some miscommunication. Sutherland couldn't get it back. Set point for Asheville Christian, looking to take a commanding lead here in the state final. Hightower. Bloodsworth. McConaughey over, off the ceiling. They still got a touch. Still alive. Coastal Christian needs this point. It's blocked at the net. And Asheville Christian wins the second set. 2-0. Asheville Christian on the verge of taking down the number one seed. A dominant second set from Asheville Christian. They withstood a late run from Coastal as they tried to get back in it. But Asheville Christian have haunted the Centurions once again. Asheville Christian has never lost in the playoffs to Coastal Christian. They beat them in the semifinal last year. And right now it's feeling like a familiar fate. But don't let the sets deceive you. This has been a very close match so far, the first set especially. Coastal Christian was up 4 in that first set, ended up dropping it. The lead changed several times over. That was the case at the beginning of the second set as well, before Asheville Christian went on a big run to open up a 10-point lead. Katie Alexander has been the star for the Lions. Elizabeth Harrington with a very strong second set coming on towards the end, and they were able to shut down McConaughey and the Centurions.
Thank you to the corporate sponsors. The NCISAA would like to thank the following
sponsors for their support this year. Varsity Grants, Hometown Tickets, Floor Action, Fine Designs, Buffalo Wild Wings, Musco Lighting, Woolworth, Fomento Sports, ProCal Professional Accounts, Score Shots, Wilson, and Ortho Carolina. You improve.
Third set about to get underway here in Wilmington. 3A NCISAA State Volleyball Championship. Coastal Christian down 2-0 to the traveling Asheville Christian Academy Lions. ACA dominated the second set after a hotly contested first set. Asheville Christian have not dropped a single set in the playoffs so far, looking to make it a clean sweep on the way to the trophy. Back in action. Two touches at the net. And it goes to Coastal. I don't think anybody knew where that one was heading. But Coastal, 1-0 lead. Off on the right foot here in the third set. Serving now, Samantha Harrell. Set from Alexander. And the kill from Polk. Alexander once again distributing phenomenally for the Lions. Some miscommunication again for Coastal. And what Dudley Ray told me on the phone last night, he said, we have the talent. The question is, can we bring the mental game in this final? And you have to say they haven't so far. It would take an immense comeback from here, but never say never, folks. 2-2 here in the third set. Moore tips it over the net. Ace for Mallory Moore. She averages nearly an ace per set. Moore with another nice serve. Handled by Alexander, kept alive by Hutzler. McConaughey. Just a bit too strong. It was close. She thought she had that one. Maybe a little tip of the net was just enough to take that too deep. 3-3. McConaughey tips it over. Point goes to Coastal. Schumann approaching the official. Asheville Christian Tori Render over there on the sideline haven't been too happy with a couple of the calls so far here in the third set. KB Winsemann. Bloodworth. And got a double touch there on Coastal. Score tied back at four. Serve came from Emma Drake. And Coastal managed to scrape it over, but a great opportunity here for Asheville and a mistake that time from Alexander. Five, four, Coastal Christian lead here in the third set, down 2-0. Got a whistle. And another point awarded to Coastal Christian. This third set has been all about the officials so far. Alexander with a nice setup. And the drop shot from Emma Anderson. How about the finesse on that one? Sophomore with a deception gives Coastal Christian a 7-4 lead. And McConaughey. It's all going Coastal Christian's way right now. The low serve right into the net. Trickled over. Nothing Asheville Christian could do. That serve much stronger. The return goes up off the board, up off of the soundboards here in the rafters. And Coastal Christian take a 9-4 lead in the second set. Crowd's going. Third set, pardon me. Well, a couple of great, great volleyball teams on the court today, and I don't think it would be right for this one to end in a sweep. As good as ACA have been, you're seeing the fight here in the third set from Coastal Christian. Will it be too little, too late? Only time will tell. Coastal Christian have not lost a home game in the past four seasons, to give you a little context for what ACA are pulling off at the moment. Up 2-0. But Coastal, far from out of it here. Got to go 1 point at a time if they're going to make it back into this one. McConaughey on the serve line. Another one goes off the net. This one was more playable for ACA. And a perfect hit. Back right corner. It's Pate once again. She has come up with the big points for Coastal Christian today. 10-4 Centurions. McConaughey back right with the serve. Tip of the net comes back to Coastal Christian. McConaughey able to attack it. Block at the net, kept alive by the Lions. And the perfect finish from Riley Schumann, making order in the chaos as she spotted the hole in the Coastal Christian back line there and put it right where it needed to be. 10-5. Frenzy at the net. Nice dig from Asheville. And that will be a double touch from Alexander. She can't believe it. 11-5, Coastal Christian. Trying to make this third set comeback. Yes. Pate serves it right towards the middle. Still fought for. And another kill for Coastal Christian. They've opened up a 7-point lead here in the third set. Lydia Pate. Set from Alexander. Hit to the back left. And a double hit. Went against Witzeman. Witzeman's had a very good game. But the error that time puts a 6 on the board for the Lions. Wetzelman sets it this time. And blocked at the net. Hightower got in the way that time. It was Caroline Meehan who had the hit for Coastal. Serve goes off the net. Returned by McConaughey with some heat. Just caught the heel of her palm on that one. Fisted it right over. That was a nice shot there from McConaughey. 13-7. Maris Grant serving. Grant with the set this time. And then another error from Coastal Christian. Alexander is the one on the serve. Needed a little ball check maybe. Katie Alexander, third-year setter, puts it over. Bloodworth handles it well. Set up nicely for Moore, but dug out by Asheville. More strong defense from Coastal Christian. Alexander, blocked at the net. Still alive for the Lions. Flipped over by Hutzler. And now a chance. Nice play. Full flow. Point to the Centurions. A much, much cleaner third set here from Coastal Christian after a lot of errors in that second set, which was all Asheville Christian. Coastal have turned it around here in the third set, but they've got a long way to go here in this state final. Harrell serves it. Hightower, dug out by Harrell. Over for McConaughey, blocked at the net. Bloodworth has to get it over. Sent right back by Katie Alexander, known for her setting. Home fans wanted a double touch. But it's 14-9. Tried to catch her off guard there. Alexander, it was a clever play. You always expect her to set up a teammate, but sent it right back over into the spot that McConaughey had left, and McConaughey's the one here talking to the official. A little word from Dudley Ray over on the sideline, just trying to keep McConaughey in the game here. Coastal Christian will need her. They want to make this comeback. It's McConaughey, you bet! 15-9. Coastal Christian up 6. In the third set. Backs against the wall. Centurions have responded. As Alexander sets it up. Pate flips it over. And the double from Alexander. She's been at the center of everything for ACA, for better or for worse, hasn't been the cleanest set for her. 16-9. Moore serves it. Hightower. Witzeman. McConaughey. And she's got another one. Kelly McConaughey. Heating up in the third set. This gym is rowdy. Coastal up 17-9. We got a timeout from Asheville Christian. You get that ball to the outside, and you get McConaughey rearing back. There's only one outcome from that one. We've seen it over and over again here in the third set. McConaughey really growing into the game. If you may have joined us late, folks, appreciate you being here on the YouTube channel. You can check the link in the description if you want to see a match program. There's also some NCISAA championship game merch. Those links are in the description of this YouTube video. If you just scroll down and find those. There also is another state championship game happening at Coastal Christian today, 3:30 this afternoon. Soccer team taking on Concord Academy in the state final. But the matter at hand is the volleyball state championship, 3A edition. Mallory Moore is serving for Coastal, trying to keep this run alive and get them this crucial third set. A great serve, and you can see the energy. Pate's bringing it, Moore's bringing it, McConaughey's bringing it. This is what you expect from Coastal Christian at home especially. 31-2 on the season, undefeated in this building. Another great serve. Mallory Moore lighting it up. I can't keep up on the scoreboard, but it is 19-9. Two straight out of the timeout. Double-digit lead in this third set. It's Moore again. This time received better by ACA. Hutzler. Alexander sets it up. Hutzler can't save it. 20-9. And with Moore serving, Coastal have not lost a point here. Another good serve right to the middle, dug out by Hutzler. And a double touch. It's been a sloppy third set from the Lions. 21-9, Coastal. On the verge of giving Asheville Christian their first set loss of the entire playoff so far. Moore. Up for Hetzeman. You bet. KB Witzeman. The senior with the kill. KB is the chant from the crowd. And again, Moore is serving. Hit it pretty well, but the ball dipped right before it crossed the net. 22-10, and she's finally off the serve. Now it's Hightower. Brought back in by Harrell. McConaughey right off the dome, and it's still alive. No, it's not. It did. I think it may have bounced. It bounced off the head of Katie Alexander on that powerful strike from McConaughey. Then it hit the basketball goal. And in the end, safe to say Coastal deserved that point. Two more to close this set out and get back in this game. Off the net. Set point for Coastal Christian. Up 14, Witzeman with a chance to polish this one off. A great third set from the Centurions. Witzeman fading service, a little too strong. That'll go down as an ace for Emma Drake. Asheville Christian down 12.
Yes. Oh,
wow. Tip over from Meehan. Wits him in. McConaughey. But the double touch against Witzeman. 24-13, still set point for Coastal. They are rotating a bit here, so taking some time to polish it off. McConaughey tried the cross-court shot. Another error, 24-14. Error from Emma Drake, and Coastal back in it, a third set victory. It's 2-1. Asheville Christian still in the lead in this 3A NCISAA state championship game here in Wilmington. First set was mighty close. Second set was all ACA. Third set, all Coastal Christian. It's been back and forth, and that first set is really looking to be the deciding factor so far. There is a long way to go, but that is the difference right now. Asheville Christian up 2-1, but the momentum in this building shifting to Coastal Christian. We're going to take a break. We'll be back for the fourth set right after this. Don't go anywhere. I can't imagine you would. We'll be right back from Coastal Christian.
Stay connected with all things NCISAA, including score updates and results from other championship games by following the official NCISAA Twitter at NCISAA1. Also want to give a special celebration to our 2021 Boys Cross Country State Championship yesterday. And your individual 3A state champion, sophomore Mr. Jack Sterrett. Varsity Brands, Hometown Ticketing, Floor Action, Fine Designs, Buffalo Wild Wings, Musco Lighting, Wool Perk, Formetco Sports, ProCal Professional Decals, Score Shots, Wilson, and Ortho Carolina, you improve.
Fourth set getting started here from Wilmington. Coastal Christian Academy taking on Asheville Christian in the 3A NCISAA State Volleyball Championship. Hightower. And now up for McConaughey. Kelly McConaughey. She came on very strong in the third set and starts Coastal Christian off with a 1-0 lead here in the fourth. Do or die time for Coastal Christian as the serve is a little short from Samantha Harrell. And that is part of the game plan. Dudley Ray told me they'll be aggressive with the serve. If they make some mistakes, that is just fine. McConaughey's slam bounces up and off the audio boards. That particular audio board still shaking up in the rafters. It has played some havoc on ACA today. I can't say that a single one has bounced off the audio boards above Coastal Christian. There's something about this home arena, y'all. Haven't lost a game here in 4 years, and some of these have played tricks on ACA today. 2-1 here in the fourth set. Miss hit as McConaughey wound up for that one. Score even at 2. And with some authority, Lydia Pate. Watch out below. Not sure which ACA player took that one right off the face, but they may not even know themselves. A nice low serve there. ACA can't handle it. 4-2. Coastal Christian take the lead early in the fourth set. Great serve from Witzeman. KB back there again. Another wobbler just over the net. And slammed down by Pate. 5-2 Coastal. You get the sense that ACA needs to close it out here in this fourth set, because if they let Coastal get to the final decider with the momentum in this building as Pate gets it over, I would not favor the Lions in that scenario. McConaughey saved, but not close enough from Alexander. McConaughey with another kill. Coastal up 6-2. Witzeman with the error. And they turn the serve over to Peyton Hightower. Witzeman sets, Pate slams. 7-3 Coastal. McConaughey back there now in the rotation of heavy artillery. Coastal has so many options from the serve line. And it's McConaughey this time, digging it out. Slapped over. Set up by Alexander to the far side. Cross-court shot lands just on the line. 7-4. ACA fighting. A beautiful play right in system. Emma Anderson polished that one off with some authority. Pinpoint down the back left side. And now it's more to serve. Correction, Lydia Pate. Hutzler, out of play, 9-4 to Coastal. All the momentum in this building with the Centurions, and Tori Render could sense it. She calls the timeout for ACA. They need a chance to regroup here in the fourth set. Folks, if you joined us late, Asheville Christian won the first two sets. Coastal Christian took the third set, 25-14. And now they're up five here in the fourth, looking to force the tiebreak. And this is not a spot that Coastal Christian have been in a whole lot of times this year, having to come from behind. 31-2 on the season. In those 31 wins, they got 23 of them where they swept the opponent, and only five of those went to a deciding set, whether that be the third or the fifth. When these two teams met back in August in a preseason tournament, Coastal Christian won 2-1. And Coastal have only lost one game since then. Not that Asheville Christian have been too shabby over that time period either. 20-4 on the season. Number one versus number two. It doesn't get better than this. 3A state championship final. Hutzler, Alexander, popped over, Witzeman, and it's Anderson. Whistle on the play. This one's going to Asheville. So 9-5. I wish I could explain better for you folks, but I got nothing on that one. Tipped over. Moore gets the point for Coastal. Coastal up twofold. 10-5. Maris Grant, jump serve, dug by Hutzler. Now we got one off the audio boards. Coastal able to deal with it a little better than ACA could on the other side. Go figure. But the slam comes in at the end from Riley Schumann, who takes advantage. Coastal were just scrambling, trying to get it back across, and it's set up very well for Schumann. 10-6 now. Bloodworth. And Grant had the setup, but a double touch against the junior. 10-7. And a timeout here from Coach Ray. Just sensing that 10-5 lead was slipping away a little bit, trying to get ahead of it here. If you remember all the way back to the first set, feels like a long time ago now, Coastal Christian was up 22-18 and were unable to finish the job. And that gave Asheville Christian the one set lead that they still have here up in the fourth. Lions getting the crowd hyped up. I can't say that Tori Render had a lot to say to her team during this timeout. This is all about Dudley Ray. He's talked about the mental game. He said that this is the most talented team that he's ever coached. He said, of all the teams I've had, this is the one to win it. But they have to bring the mental side of the game. They have to stay focused. They have to stay locked in. That's what that timeout is all about right there. We'll see what they set up here. It's going to be Riley Schumann to serve for Asheville. Bloodworth. Grant tipped over. You bet. Witzeman with the delicate touch. 11-7, Coastal. Samantha Harold, defensive specialist, with the serve. And it's a beauty. The sophomore puts Coastal up 12-7. Mistakes galore by Asheville. And that pressure, you can feel it mounting in the building now. 13-7. Coastal Christian halfway to a fifth set after being down 2-0 after the first two sets. Hutzler, another mistake. 14-7. Can feel the energy. Alexander to Hightower. And now Grant sets it up. McConaughey just wide, but we got a deflection. Give it to Coastal. 15-7. On that final hit from McConaughey, it did get a touch. Official here said that it got the deflection, so a point awarded to Coastal Christian despite the protests from Asheville. Harrell serves it. No spin. Alexander set up, and Polk able to find the soft spot there. Harrell just didn't have enough to cover that back left corner. Nice kill from Polk. Grant up high for Witzeman, and she got up for that one. KB Witzeman. And a great setup from Grant to just give her room to get up and get active, and that's exactly what she did. 16-8. Grant, another assist. Pate with the kill. 17-8. It's all Coastal right now. And another timeout for Asheville Christian. We might just be headed to a fifth set. Number one versus number two. Coastal making the comeback at home. And it's been a lot of mistakes. That has been the story for Asheville Christian ever since they went up after that near perfect second set. Coastal Christian won the last set by 11 points, and they're up 9 here. Just 8 away from forcing the final and deciding fifth set. Once again, another short timeout from Asheville. They were the ones who needed to call it to just let themselves breathe a little bit from this overbearing crowd, this strong sense of momentum that's with the Centurions right now. Just a little reset from Tori Render. She got her team ready to go. They're back out there. Coastal Christian takes all the time they can. But the buzzer goes, and we're going to get back into play. Coastal Christian looking to right their wrongs from last year's semifinal, where they fell to Asheville Christian, who ended up the state champions. Mallory Moore. Service right where it needed to be. And it's that, the audio boards once again at the top of the gym. Coastal's getting every bounce right now. Hutzler completely lost it in the air. Hightower, questionable return. And eventually the official does point Coastal's way. Moore was the one who set Coastal on their big run in the third set. And she's serving again. Hightower can't handle it. 20-8, Coastal with a huge 12-point lead. Moore's on a roll. It's right at Hightower once again, and ACA finally able to get it back over. Nearly an incredible dig from Samantha Harrell. But the first point in quite some time for Asheville. They've got a long way to go if they're going to seal it here in the fourth set. McConaughey, too hot to handle. 21-9. Couple of subs now. Moore sitting down for Coastal. Meehan is in the game. And we're still looking for a ball. Well, I hope you don't have any plans over the next 30 minutes or so, ladies and gentlemen. I can't imagine that you would, but we are destined for a fifth set, it looks like. A great dig from Witzeman. And it's the newly entered Meehan who stuffed at the net. McConaughey saved. Alexander sets it. And muscled over by Hightower. So Asheville Christian hit double digits in the fourth set. And Hightower's back to serve now. Handled by Bloodworth. Pate came in a little low on that set from Winsemann. Winsemann sets it. Meehan finishes it. Coastal Christian doubling up ACA once again here in the fourth set. And they've been targeting Hightower with the serves here. They had to force it back over, and it sets up just perfectly for Coastal Christian. Another put away by Pape, 23-11. 2 points away from a fifth set. And a kind deflection right at the point of contact for ACA. It's Anderson. Touched the net, I believe. 23-13. A hard low serve. It's held up for Meehan. Alexander now to the back for Hightower. Kept alive by Anderson. Sent back over. Double touch from Winsemann. Tried to get creative with that one. And Coastal still has some wiggle room here, but the lead cut to 23-14. Yeah. 1 point away. Yeah. 24-14, fourth set. Coastal Christian was down 2-0. They breezed through the third. And now it's set point on the serve. Alexander up for Schumann. And they'll put the party on hold for another point here. 9-point lead still for Coastal. Set it at the beginning of the set. I wouldn't fancy my chances with ACA in a fifth set the way this crowd is right now, the way this momentum is. And the way that touches from Mallory Moore right over the net. We're ahead of the fifth set, folks. Turn this party up in Wilmington. Coast will take the fourth set, 25-15. And we are headed to do or die time in the state final, NCISAA 3A Volleyball Championship. Keep it locked in on YouTube. We'll be back in a couple of minutes for the exciting conclusion of this one. Welcome back, everybody. Nearly time for the fifth set to begin. Just a reminder for all of you at home, this fifth set will be to 15 points. So keep that in mind. So happy to have you along with us on this beautiful Saturday afternoon in Wilmington. Coastal Christian was down 2-0, and these seniors have put their perfect home record on the line. They've battled back 2-2 after a pair of double-digit set wins, 25-14 in the third set, 25-15 in the fourth set. Safe to say all the momentum is with Coastal Christian right now. They've got the home crowd, but guess what else? They've never beat ACA in the playoffs. They lost to them last year in the semifinal game, and the Lions went on to win a state championship. Everything to play for, plenty of narratives. We've seen some phenomenal volleyball on display. Thanks for locking in on YouTube. Fifth set, let's get it going. Harrell serves it. Set from Alexander. Whistle goes, and Asheville Christian on the board first. Serve from Alexander. Now it's set up by Grant. Witzenman puts it down. Mallory Moore is back to serve for Coastal Christian. She's had the most aces today. Their best runs have come when she's been back there. It's Moore coming to the close sideline. Alexander with a good chance to set it up. Well defended by Coastal. McConaughey went for the easy shot over the net. Hightower slams it. Block twice at the net. Back over now, and what a shot. What a dig. Harrell saved it for Coastal. And once again, it's Asheville Christian. How about Polk finishing that one off? And denying Samantha Harrell, who made a highlight play to get the dig for Coastal. But the point does go to Asheville, so 2-1 here in the decisive fifth set. Coastal Christian ties it up. KB Witzeman back to serve. 5'8" senior, one of seven on this team who's never lost a game in this building. And it's a perfect serve right down the middle. Haley Kamer tried to get down low, but it's 3-2 Coastal. Final set to 15. Alexander, little 1-2. And Harrington delivers the goods. Reminiscent of the first set, the way that these two are going back and forth. The first set was 25-23 ACA. And there was never more than a 4-point lead. Hitzeman to Pate. It was blocked at the net. And now Alexander with a push shot, barely past the end line. Coastal takes the 4-3 lead. State championship on the line. 3A NCISAA, State Volleyball Championship. And a tangle of bodies, some miscommunication from the Asheville side. Coastal takes a 2-point lead with McConaughey serving. Up and over, chance for Coastal to set this one up. Pate through the middle, back left corner. Lydia Pate, she's headed to UNCA next year. She'll be playing her volleyball in Asheville, not so far away from Asheville Christian, and I don't think they're going to want to see her again after the way she's played tonight. 7-3, violation at the net. Coastal takes a commanding lead. The top is coming off the building. Almost halfway to a fifth set win. Coastal Christian 7, Asheville Christian 3. Final set to 15. And Coastal has fed off the crowd all day. The student section that Dudley Ray calls the best one around. The fan support has been phenomenal. Coastal are the last Wilmington team standing in the playoffs this year. They've got the whole community behind them, and this is a really special day at Coastal Christian. Still some work to do to polish this one off and complete what would be an incredible turnaround. Kelly McConaughey with the service. Blocked at the net. Pate was up there causing havoc. Bloodworth sets it off to Anderson. Hightower can't hold on. 8-3 Coastal. Asheville need a response, and they need it quickly here. A 5-point lead. We're playing to 15 in the fifth set. And there it is from Asheville. And the response supplied by Elizabeth Harrington, the junior. She's had a really good match. 8-4 is the score. Serve mishandled. McConkey keeps it alive. Winsteman tips it over. Set up for Asheville now. Good defense at the net. McConkey. Set from Alexander. And it's still alive. What a return. Blocked at the net. Lydia Pate. A huge block from the senior. Lydia Pate leading Coastal to a 9-4 fifth set advantage. Just listen to the atmosphere. Pate now serving. Jump serve. Has the top spin. It's returned high in the sky. Wetzelman. And that's too strong. Another mistake from ACA. 10-4 Coastal. Timeout for ACA. And I don't know how much Tori Render can stay to stop this Coastal Christian team right now. But she's going to do her best. 10-4. Cassidy. Pardon me, Lydia Pate coming on strong here in this final set. And that was a quick chat. They put 1 minute on the board when those timeouts get called. We're not at 30 seconds, and Asheville Christian is back on the court. They just want to get back in it. But Coastal Christian taking their time, and Dudley Ray says this is the most talented group that he's had. He said he did some reflecting this week. He said he's just been thinking about all the seniors that came before. He's been here for 9 years. School's only about 12 years old. This is their first state championship game, and he's thought about all those seniors along the way, all those players who came through the program when they couldn't find a game, when they could hardly find people to put on the schedule. And look at him now, 3A state championship game. Coastal Christian up 10-4 in the final set. We're playing to 15 here. Some jumble at the net. Finally returned by Asheville. Slam from Meehan. And she has it at the net again. It's a double. It's some sort of violation. And the point goes to Asheville Christian. They needed that one big time if they're going to stay in this game. 10-5 now. But they're going to have to string together a run. And that is one thing, as the service goes too strong, that Asheville Christian has not been able to do today. There's been a lot of mistakes over the past three sets. They were up 2-0. Coastal Christian was on the ropes. And they have come back with an incredible performance. 11-5 now. Centurion serving. It's Grant. Bloodworth. Grant. And the slam blocked away from Anderson. Another big block. How about that? Polk and Schumann playing great defense at the net. 11-6. ACA is not going to give in. It's Schumann to serve. Jump serve. Handled by Anderson. Far side. Wittenman. She's had herself a game. 13-6. Sorry, 12-6. KB amping it up. Harrell. Miscontrolled by Asheville. Hightower gets it over. Set from Grant. And point here goes to ACA. 12-7. Coastal Christian 3 points away from a state championship. Witzeman again. KB Witteman. Two points to glory. Moore with the serve. Back from Hightower, and Pate a little too strong. 13-8, as I try to keep up with the scoreboard here, my apologies. 13-8, fifth set. Out of rhythm there was Coastal. And Asheville Christian are within four. It's going to be a timeout here from Dudley Ray. Coastal up 13-9. Coming into the third set of today's match, Asheville Christian had not lost a set this entire playoff run. Quarterfinals, they swept Southlake Christian Academy. Semifinals, they swept Grace Christian, 3-0 in both of those, both games at home. And from down 2-0, Coastal Christian has come storming back. They won the third set 25-14, they won the fourth set 25-15. They're up 13-9 here with a chance to polish it off. And for this senior-laden team to go out on top. 3A NCISAA state championship game. Crowd is on their feet in Wilmington. Service from Polk. McConaughey. She wanted that one. Got every last bit of the ball, but in fact, a little bit too much, and it went beyond the end line. 13-10. Polk again on the serve. It's off the net and short. Set point, match point, state championship point for Coastal Christian. First state championship game for this volleyball team in program history. Witzenman sends it over, play at the net, and Coastal has won the state championship. The first in program history, the students mobbed the court, and it was KB Witzenman with the final touch. 15-10, down 2-0. Coastal Christian would not be denied. Coastal Christian finishes 32-2 on the season, beating the number 2 seed Asheville Christian Academy, who dropped to 20-5. They get revenge for last year's semifinal defeat to the Lions. And the party's just getting started in Wilmington. Coastal Christian will be hosting the state championship soccer game later today as well. You can join us back on YouTube for that game as well. We're going to have to move all this stuff, take it over to the soccer field, and we'll go once again. But 3-2 is the final. Coastal Christian, 3A NCISAA State Volleyball Champions. So for my producer, Matt Wolf, for myself, Parker Johnson, I'm going to sign off here. We'll catch you at the soccer game. Don't be afraid to join us, folks. There is state championship merch available in the description box below this video. Go check that out. And we will rejoin you before too long. But for now, you can celebrate your Coastal Christian Volleyball State Champions. It's been a pleasure.
Volleyball Championship game. We first just want to say congratulations to both teams on an outstanding season. And what an incredible championship game today. The runner-up team from Asheville Christian Academy, they finished their season today with a record of 20-5. Let's congratulate each individual team member prior to awarding the runner-up trophy. Number two, Paris R. Number four, Ashley Wilhelm. Number five, Grace Field. Number six, Evangelia Paul. Number eight, Emma Scanlon. Number nine, Riley Schumann. Number 10, Haley Kamer. Number 11, Liz Harrington. Number 12, Kaylee Hutzler. Number 13, Emma Drake. Number 14, Megan Mennell. Number 15, Katie Alexander. And number 18, Peyton Hightower. If the team captains would like to come forward to receive your state runners-up trophy. Congratulations again on a great season to Asheville Christian. And now, let's congratulate the NCISAA 3-out state champion, Christian Centurions. The team finished their season with a record of 32-2. Individual on the team for their outstanding contributions this season. Starting out with senior number two, Hannah Bloodworth. Senior number three, Anna DiBiase. Junior number five, Maris Grant. Senior number six, Kanan Kinlaw. Sophomore number seven, Caroline Meehan. Sophomore number eight, Samantha Harrell. Senior number nine, Lydia Pate. Senior number 10, Mallory Moore. Sophomore number 11, Megan. freshman number 14, Elsa Sutherland. Senior number 15, Kelly McConaughey. Senior number 21, Cora Beth Witzeman. And sophomore number 22, Taylor Reibenbach. And now if the team would please come forward to receive the 2021 NCISAA 3A Volleyball Championship Trophy. Taking place for the next hour and a half leading up to our 3A boys soccer state championship game.